Are you having a hard time printing from your Chromebook to your printer? Does your Chromebook say printer offline? I may have a solution. The $64,000 question is your printer connected to another computer? If so, then Chromebook is probably recognizing your printer as a classic printer. Your printer probably needs to be unregistered from the computer it's currently connected to, so it can be registered to your Chromebook as a cloud-ready printer. In this video, I will 1. Show you how to check how Chromebook sees your printer, 2. Unregister your printer from your Windows computer, 3. Unregister your printer from Google Cloud Print if necessary, 4. Register your printer to your Chromebook, and 5. Set up Google Cloud Print on your Windows computer, so you can even print Excel, Word, and PDF docs. Okay, let's go over to a Google search window. First thing we're gonna do is go to the top right-hand side where there's the three dots. Click on it. Go down to settings. You wanna scroll all the way down to show advanced settings. Click on that. You're gonna scroll down some more. We're going to get to Google Cloud Print. Click on Manage. And you want to click on the printer you've set up that you're trying to print to. Mine is an Epson. Click on Manage. Okay, let's click over here. Now, mine says printer is online and ready to print. That's what you want. Yours probably says printer is offline, otherwise, you would not be watching this video. Click on Advanced Details. Right here under Printer Type, what you want is it for it to say cloud ready printer. If yours says classic printer, means your printer needs to be unregistered from your computer. Next thing we're going to do is go to the Windows computer, and I'll show you how to unregister your computer. Hi again. Earlier I said this video would cover 5 steps. However, it would have been too long, so I decided to keep it as 5 separate videos to make it easier to digest. I hope it helps. See the next video in the series, Chromebook Printer Offline, Headache Fixed, Part 2. Thank you.